California Supreme Court rejects lawsuit challenging Newsom's plan to treat mental illness. Governor Gavin Newsom's CARE Court plan to address severe mental illness, substance use, and homelessness is on track to move forward after the High Court rejected a legal challenge.